And welcome back to Let's Play Star Trek Echoes in the Past. Blind, I am the RPG chick, and, well, we're supposed to head to CODIS... No. Oriens Gamma III-B, which I guess is a moon around... Oriens Gamma III. Captain Picard, is this to say? Laying a course for Oriens Gamma III-B and prepare an away team for a rescue mission. Why, Captain Picard, away team is two words. Alright, let's head there. Which would be this. We're already in Oriens, which is good. We're kind of in the neighborhood. Gamma 3B. Warp 6. Engage. So yeah, welcome to episode 4, guys. As usual, I try to solve things blind, and, greetings, Picard. Before you begin a tirade concerning our trespass into Federation space, let me tell you that we are responding to a distress call of unknown origin. So you don't even know if it's one of your ships, you just respond to random distress calls? I see you guys in our space more than I see anyone else. Like, a Federation ship. It is noble of you to travel so far afield in your efforts to help others. While we have received no such signals, you will stay on the alert for these mysterious distress calls. Do not insult my intelligence, Commander. I have no choice but to view your violation of Federation space as an act of war. It is noble of you, etc. Of course. No thanks is necessary, Captain. We depart immediately for Romulan territory. Let the door hit you on the ass on the way out. Because every time we have to start over again, engage. It is a ball of mostly water. Is it mostly water? Atmosphere is breathable. Orbit is low eccentricity, moderate temperature. It doesn't tell us, you know, how much of the surface contains water. Well, Captain's log. For following orders received from Starfleet in the subspace communique, the Enterprise has arrived at the moon Oriens Gamma 3B to investigate a distress signal sent from a small mining colony. Originally thought uninhabited, it appears that the recent disappearance of a number of miners may be connected to sightings of unusual life forms deep within the mines. It has been some time since the distress signal was received, and I am concerned that we are unable to contact anyone. I am therefore preparing an away team to mount a search and rescue mission without further delay. Okie doke. As usual, I stopped. Forgot to start my recording. We'll take Geordi. I like Geordi. I'm thinking of caves, so vision. Might as well have his vision. I think his should be at least a little better than Data's. So let me switch to a new save in case we die horribly. So we are number 4, episode 4. That's my system, and I'm sticking with it. Boop. Energize. Please, everyone, come with Geordi. I wish we had a map. Wait. Nothing here. Ventilation fan. Oh god, I was trying to analyze the damn thing. Please, everyone, come with... Oh my god, I'm trying to... Please, everyone, just come with Joiny. Stop making me switch buttons around like crazy. Is it no effect? I have no idea where I'm going. What? We can't even see you. Well, this is floor, okay. Where are they? They're on a different level. He just fell in, I didn't even make him move. Alright. We're in for it now. Please, everyone, come with us. Ensign Ong is not in charge. Very sorry. Come with Geordi. He doesn't have his command. This is so annoying. Oh my god, this too. Phasers! I'm playing the wrong person. Oh man, this is difficult. This is like annoying. Especially because of the control mechanic here with the switching back and forth. Okay, apparently they like to attack behind us, so we gotta keep an eye on that. Oh, I could shoot. I thought something looked familiar about that. Or funny. I thought I heard another one of those. Oh! Am I supposed to be crossing that? Oh, we got here. Palentium. Oh yeah, they said this place is full of palentium. Cool, got some palentium. One of us is gonna get clipped by these. We don't move fast enough. I could split us up, but what the hell? I don't know. Bump, bump. Wow, we got hit bad like that. This is a maze. This is a freaking maze like you wouldn't believe. That's a dead end. Well, we haven't encountered any of these things lately. Said that. You guys don't want to come with us? You have to. I am in command. What the hell? Will they lose, like, morale or something? I have no idea where I'm going. I am not keeping track of anything here. Not like I'm going to start mapping with the graph paper, you know, with you guys watching. Be really boring for everyone involved, more so you guys. That'd be stupid. Do we go this way? Oh, there's a dead end, right? How about this way? Oh, would you be hitting my ensign? I'm shooting it. Wow, we're pretty damaged. Worf is in better shape. But he can't... He can't see the ore, can he? I don't think so. Because it shows up blue like that for Geordi. Please follow Geordi. Don't make me move Geordi away from his phaser. I heard that. There's nothing there, though. Oh, I hear that. What? Is that on the other side of all this? I heard it like squeak or something. I heard that. Do I shoot through here? You know what? There are still people trapped down there. We have to try to get them out. Okay, we still have that. Oh, we're still... We have to head to a starbase. Or we have to get him knocked out, either one. Please go with Geordi. Could shoot through that. Looks like we could. It's just wood, right? We didn't try going this way, did we? Sorry, guys. No, it doesn't seem like a very interesting episode. Hopefully we'll find something interesting. I can't guarantee that. Ooh. More ore. Four of them so far. Four ore. Isn't this where that we came from? Yeah, it's just another way around, huh? Oh! I see you! Now you should just let him prey on the people in the back, since Geordi is so damaged. How's everyone else doing? Oh, Elton Ong is almost out of count. Then we'll be beamed back. Dead endo. Try this way. I couldn't stop moving. Ensign Ong was severely injured during the away team mission, a patient to be removed from active duty. I know, Picard. I hope, like, we don't run out of time or a certain amount of missions. The redhead girl's pretty strong, I think. Well, she has good health. Or something. Someone was. It was Chan. Chan's a beast. We'll bring her. Now, you can't get these ensigns back, as far as I understand, until you go back to a starbase. Then everyone will be treated. So I have to do this just in order to get these two to follow him. It's annoying. So yeah, they're treated, but your command staff are brought back to active duty immediately. They're healed a lot more easily, I guess because they're badasses or something like that. Geordi the badass. Stop picking on my tough-as-nails ensign. Ensign Chan. Ensign Chan is tougher than any man! Alright, never mind. This is back to the beginning. Well, let's go down this way. Yeah, I'm really not liking all this... all the same... caves, twisting, turning. Stupid mole things. Ah! Whoa! Nope, nope, we found one! We found one! I found one! Damn it! He almost got me. Let's save. I know we're gonna get beamed aboard at any moment. So we haven't found any people to help. Oh, there's another one there. Well, there was. I have an itch on my other, well, on my right hand. Oh. Missed that. Almost missed that. Oh, got one. I have no idea what we do with these things. But they're gettable, so I get them. Did it seem like the whole screen? No? Or was that me just jerking around? I heard that. I don't know where it is, but I heard it. Is this just a dead end then? Apparently. We came in that way. Oh! Oh, it's shooting things at us. Okay, we found secret area. Got goody. Head back this way. What? Alright, beaming us apart. See, he gets returned immediately to active duty. Which is great. They're not all dead, right, Picard? Okay. I'm waiting for him to say something else, like, you know, you have failed in your mission, that kind of thing. His health is pretty good. Let's swap out Deanna Troi for Data. And the rest of us are pretty good. Troi was a little low on health, so. Alright, continuing. Oh wait, I'm not on command. Please come with us. Insubordinate sons of. Now where have we not gone? Oh, look at that! We have not gone this way. Up! Yay! Oh my god, we're so... Gotta be so many twists and turns, so many choices. Damn. It sounds like it's hitting off of armor on that thing. What's this? Ah! Wait. Oh, it's a miner. Thanks for getting me out of that thing. It was horrible in there. The problem is watch out for these friggin' things. How can I ever repay you? You've saved my life. I never thought I would see the light of day again. Okay, you guys talk way too slow. Oh. That's already open. That's a dead end, right? There's a lot of those mole things in there. You better watch out, guy. It'll set you free only to have you die. Nothing there. Alright. So we freed one. So we accomplished something, so I'll save. I don't want to hear that noise. Now we're at a T-junction, like... Okay, so we could go down. We came from this way, right? I think. So we'll head this way. And then we can go up or down. Or get knocked on our ass. By a stupid mole thing. Oh my god, there's so many! Okay, hidden area this way. Which I hit by mistake. What have you done with our ensign? Ancient Chan does not want to deal with the likes of you. What's this, a hidden entrance? Just to have nothing in it? There's a lot of the mole things, there's a large concentration of them in this area. This is just a random generator having a field day with us. Ah. Let us head south. Or not. Oh. Oh my god, there's so many! Die, die! Down, 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 down. I try not to get into it with the music because the audio is like, I don't know, like a tenth or a twentieth of a second off. You know, my audio versus the game's audio. So when you play it back, or when you guys listen to it, it sounds messed up. Girl ain't got no rhythm, but... It's not me, it's the game. It's the recording, actually. Alright, my thumb's starting to hurt. Oh, we broke through... Is that another door I broke through? Stop knocking us out. Poor Chan, man. She's in the back. She's getting all the heat. Yeah, I used to wear actually a glove for my left hand, like Michael Jackson. Especially back at the time when, you know, he was like notorious for those gloves. Because my thumb would get so sore with calluses. Mostly from playing any kind of action game, Sonic, stuff like that. Actually, I'm pretty sure I'd wear both because I used the thumb for the buttons as well, so that would get a little sore as well. But it's really mostly with the directional, I believe it was. Can't go that way. Oh my god, we... Damn it, Chan is removed. Yeah, I found one. Oh, I wonder how many there are. Geordi's still not bad off. Let's take Riker instead. Data good enough. I think he's more durable anyway. Let's take... Wait, who do we have now? We need both of them? Oh no, we had Worf. Right, we replaced Worf. And we want to replace Data as well? No, we want to keep Data. Molly Ringwald will go here. Energize. I really don't know where to go. I'm gonna head south. Now we know there's different areas. There's different floors. So, we fell down one. I'm willing to bet we've explored quite a bit of this top floor. That endo. Oh! Didn't even have to come down there just to get attacked. Might as well have a red shirt on, Ensign Ringwald, or whoever you are. I remember walking along that wall, I believe. Unless it's another one that looks just the same. Which wouldn't surprise me very much. That wall looked funny, I don't know. I'm actually glad, though, these guys aren't Romulans. Sometimes we hear the sound of them and they're not there. It's like... the game is, psyching us out. Well, we heard it from there, I guess. Ah! Two? Let's see how many humans I can knock on their butts. It's fun. Let's go this way. What? What? Yeah, I'm not liking this part of the game very much. Still do feel like I've accomplished more than I would as a kid. I probably have no patience for any of this crap. We got another thingy! Yay! I'm like, how much do I have? But I don't want to move off of there. Because as soon as you do, these things appear! And attack. Another! That's how we know we've reached, like, new ground and stuff. Save. We could go down or back across. Let's go down. No. Okay. Across. I'm assuming we've been through there, because we probably broke it. Alright, where now? I know I'm missing something. I tend to do that when I play games like this. Like, I miss something and I end up going... passing over it over and over again. And I go to the same places over and over and miss that one spot where I should be going. Maybe I'm supposed to fall down one of these pits. I don't know where it is, though. Well, we beam back down. Did it put us? No, it should put us at back the top floor. Yeah, Geordi's pretty damaged. Should I try going through here? Probably been here. Well, I can't even see it. I can't see the damn thing. Die, frickin' thing. Geordi's almost gone again. Yeah, I think a good idea would be to look up a map online if there is one. I'm sure there's something. You getting our ensign again? The hell? Hellish. Hellish level. Dead endo. Let's go north. Oh god, this is freaking never ending. God, where are these miners? I found one. I knew that's something like that. I'm sitting here shaking my head, guys. I'm like, what? How long does this go on for? Does this meet up here? Yeah. Yay! What crystals? Pentiums or whatever? Wasn't that where the pit appeared? Let's go this way, because I know we've been over that way. Or something that looks similar anyway. So long. Why do they make this so freaking huge? We're not getting attacked by anything, it's weird. Oh, look at that! Looks like buttons and stuff, and like, cross-hatched something. Let me go there. Oh, hello. Let's save here. What's down here? Those are the doors closing. There's nothing to take. Ah, elevators. Right, so this must be where we also fell down. Dead end here, easy enough. Hmm. Secret room. Two ways to go. More thingy. Save. That heads back. What's this way? Another secret room. Just want to explore the main area first before you head into secret rooms, I guess. Trying to think up a way to, you know, divvying up all this trekking and exploring. Sorry guys, this must be as boring as hell to watch. So we got two secret areas we missed. Or passed by. This not a... I thought I saw a glowing thingy. Huge area. Oh, cocoon! Arg! I'm free again! I thought I was going to die. It's a miracle! I'm free. Just watch out for these mole things. Go and help my buddies, officer. Thank you. Don't call me officer. Your lord and majesty will suffice. None of that. Hey. That one looked red. Oh, that's Ravarium. Ooh. So I got two different things. Okay, save two people. I'm betting that's one of the secret things. Now there's another one. In either direction. I'm not sure where. There's another secret. And the elevators are back this way. Here's the other secret. I'm sure I missed some stuff on the top floor, guys. I'm sure. Oh! I almost missed that. More Ravariums. I will take all your Ravarium, thank you. Now, Geordi is almost dead. I'm not sure if I pressed it. I think I did, so I'm just making sure. Geordi is almost incapacitated, so... Gotta be somewhere else to go, I think. I've been here. That's the guy I freed. He's still there, and this thing is... hanging out. Oh, two of them? Come on, game. Hey, more Ravariums. Oh, that's another, Pentarium, or Pentalum, or whatever the hell. Pentium 4. I don't know. Intel inside, baby. Nothing here. Oh! I see you! finding more of those plentiums. I think it's plentium. Oh my god, there's so many entrances and ways off of here. They might. Ugh. Oh god. Data, yeah. Alright, guys. I've had about enough of this. Thanks for watching. If you stuck by me this long, I'm going to find a map and I'm going to finish completing the area. So we found two of those, whatever, rariums and a whole bunch of those other palentiums. And we freed two miners out of who knows how much and how many gems. I don't know if we're supposed to collect them all. Kind of, you know, Pokemon kind of thing. I have no idea. In any case, thanks for watching. See you next time when it's a little quicker, I guess. And I know where I'm going, more or less. Endure. In enduring, grow strong.